runs a friend of mine. I'm Dan Davis. I own, along with my wife and business partner, I own two businesses here in Valdosta. I'm a lifetime resident. I own a mini storage facility. I also own Davis Creations, a wholesale importing and distribution company of jewelry and accessories. Been in business 37 years here in Valdosta. Maintained offices not only in Valdosta, I've maintained offices in Atlanta, Miami, Charlotte, New York City, Providence, Rhode Island. My travels take me all over the United States. I've worked in Mexico, Brazil, Thailand, China, and I've maintained a manufacturing facility for several years in Port-au-Prince, Haiti. So I've seen a lot, traveled, and done a lot of things. And for approximately 20 years, I've been a board member and two-time chairman of Community Partners in Education, serving both Valdosta and Lowndes in a voluntary position. I've done numerous hours, me and my wife both have done a lot of volunteer time in schools, Valdosta and Lowndes. I have lots of friends that are teachers, principals, and administrators in both school systems. I have friends that have children in both school systems. And I'm very, very proud of the job that both school systems do. As I travel around, I see other school systems, and I see people who are envious to have two great school systems. They have two great school systems like ours. I mentioned I was approximately a 20-year member of the Community Partners in Education. I was also a 20-year member of the Chamber of Commerce. I resigned several years ago due to a difference in opinion and leadership and in the direction of the chamber. I chose not to be part of the organization. I did graduate from Valdosta High in 1973. Some of y'all might be quick to point out a lot has changed in schools since 1973. I've done very good with my education I received from Valdosta City Schools. My daughter graduated from Valdosta High in 2003. Her first 4 years at VSU in clinical psychology, she made Dean's List 7 out of 8 semesters and graduated cum laude. She's now finishing up her master's degree in clinical psychology at VSU. So I'm very, very proud of what she's done with her education that she received at Valdosta City Schools. My son Clayton graduated from Valdosta High in 2008. He's now going into his third year in the education program at VSU, and he's going to be a middle school math teacher when he graduates. So I'm extremely proud of his decision and his direction he's taking. The point I'm making is I've got two kids that recently graduated from Valdosta City Schools. They've both done very well and made me very, very proud. Do they get a better education than any other kid at Valdosta High? I don't think so. Do Lowndes High students get a better education? I think everybody gets the same opportunity. It's what you decide to do with that opportunity and how you decide to apply yourself is what makes the difference in education. Past 37 years, I've employed hundreds of students from VSU, from Valdosta High, and from Lowndes High School. I've always had great results. I've never had a problem finding a quality employee from our school system. I've been very proud of it. Some of my college employees that graduate from schools have gone on to be Ms. April Ward work for me. She's a teacher here at Valdosta City School System. We've had other teachers go to other areas of Cordell, other areas that have received awards and stuff. So we've had really good employees. I'm very proud of all the employees we've had in the last 37 years. I really think that, this consolidation is really a bad issue. It's very, very bad. Do I have animosity to the chamber? Do I dislike chamber officials? Do I dislike QE members? Do I feel like they're bad or evil? No, not at all. I feel like that they're very concerned and caring citizens that are unfortunately very misinformed and very misguided. And I think they do care about education. I think they're just going about it the wrong direction. I'd love for them to spend the $500,000 or so they spend on this into education. I'd love to see some of these chamber members, some of these QE members to actually join me and join the Community Partners in Education to help promote and make our schools even better than they are. But like I say, we have nothing to be ashamed of about Valdosta or Lowndes. Y'all have done an excellent job educating our students. And I'm very proud to be a citizen of Valdosta. My business travels have taken me anywhere, all over the country. My financial resources that I've been able to acquire while I'm in business gives me the ability to live anywhere I want to. I don't have to live in Valdosta. I can live in New York, I can live in Providence, I can live in Miami, I can live in LA. I do business in all those areas. I choose to live in Valdosta because I love Valdosta and Lowndes. proud of what this community offers, and I'm proud of the two school systems and the excellence they both project. I don't support consolidation. If I felt like it would be better for the students and better for education, I'd be the number one person there campaigning. I'd be putting up signs and everything. I don't see it. I see very poor planning. I see a large cost to taxpayers. I see no improvement in other school systems that have consolidated. And it doesn't address a real problem in public education. And that is a large percent of the students that drop out, a large percent of students that don't succeed. It's not for lack of opportunity. It's not for lack of caring and concern, teachers and educators. It's a lack of parental involvement. You get involved with your kids, you make a difference. You don't, you have problems. It's pretty simple. None of these programs that have been suggested by the Chamber of QE addresses parental involvement. And that's what it's going to take to get a higher graduation rate and higher test scores and better.